I mean, I see what's going on here. It sounds like he's underwater. It's kind of like when Death Clock made an album for fish. This is like Lil Yachty's like ode to like seahorses or something. Maybe he's a gay fish like Kanye now. I think this is Lil Yachty coming out as a gay fish. That's my assessment of the situation.